And if you, I could buy an almond chocolate and use that. Is it fairly thin? Yeah, absolutely. You can go somewhere and make a whole one of fire if you want, or you might as well be, but I don't know. I'm going to close up.